Hello, I'm Kyle. Welcome to my channel, and today we are going to be reacting to Selena Gomez's new song, Love On. Now, I wasn't a big fan of her latest single, Single Soon. I think it was just a bit meh for me in terms of lyrics and production, everything like that. I mean, it was alright, it was a decent pop song. So I am hoping, fingers crossed, for a bit of a better song, and I have faith in Selena Gomez, I trust her. But yeah, today I'm going to react to both the single and the music video as they are both out. And I will be reacting to the single first. But just before I do hit play, as you can probably see, this is a very brand new channel. So I would really appreciate if you could subscribe, like and comment on the video. Let me know your opinions down below in the comments. And yeah, let's get into the song. Also, really sorry if you can hear any noise in the background. That is my washing machine currently going. Yeah, do apologise. Right, I'm going to hit play in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Okay. French? Okay, I'm liking it. Okay, I like the talking bit. Excuse me. Okay, I'm really liking this so far. Yeah, the production's a bit better than Single Soon for me. And the lyrics are a bit risque, which I like. It's very funky. I really like this. Right. Okay. I feel like I know already, so that's good for a pop song. Gotta be patient. Yeah, so far, million times better than Single Soon. So yeah, I'm very happy with that. I really like when Selena Gomez does that like speaky, singy thing. I feel like it really suits her voice really well. So yeah, glad. Glad she's doing it here. Stick that all. She is horny. This part is so good as well, this pre-chorus. I feel like I could sing along. I love that. Yes. I'll be patient for you, I promise. And a nice little outro. Okay, right, that was the song, and yeah, that was really good. Much better than Single Soon. I am very, very happy with that. Just the way her voice kind of like flowed through that song just absolutely fit perfectly. And the lyrics, they were something. I'm a roller coaster ride, baby, jump on. Oh my god. Selena, calm down. Even yes in quotations. But yeah, that was my reaction to the single, and now it's time to react to the music video. And I will be hitting play in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Oh. Well, matches the song from the lyrics, if we know that at least. And inclusive, something like that. Oh, so cute. Huh. I love the blue. That's dangerous. She looks amazing in everything, don't you? So she got a sugar daddy. Oh, she looks bougie. That's a goal in life. God, I'm so hungry. That croissant has made me starving. I'm presuming that in Paris there was that French. Well, not in Paris, but in France, there was the French at the start. And it's just really giving off that kind of like bougie, posh French vibe, isn't it? A lot of kissing. Not complaining. Not complaining. She's loving her life and I love that. Yes, the dancing. Oh, ballerinas. We dancing. I love that. She looks like she's having a lot of fun in that. That's great. Oh, it looks so pretty where she is. I want to go wherever she is. I want to go there on holiday. Making me really want a holiday when I'm in miserable, grey England at the minute. Weird umbrella, but sure. What? Burning pussy? It's just got such a funky vibe. The vibe really matches the music video as well, which is great. A horny lyrics? A horny music video. We love that. And flowers? Dancing flowers? Oh, that's how I want to be so bad. Laughing. Oh, that was very cool. I really liked that. Yeah, I think the vibe of the music video really matched the vibe of the song. Like I said, the very horny lyrics. And there was a lot of kissing in that music video, so yeah. You can probably see me crappily dancing along as well. That's how you know I've liked it. That's how you know I was enjoying myself. It just really looked like a fun music video. I want to be on the set of that. I just look like a good time. Just look like a boogie. But I like the song. I think I'm definitely going to be saving it and listening to it again. But yeah, thank you so much for watching my reaction to Selena Gomez's new song, Love On. If you did like the video, maybe give it a like and drop down in the comments what you thought of the song and the music video as well. I'd love to hear your opinions. And if you could subscribe, that would mean the world to me as well. But other than that, I've been Kyle. Thank you very much for watching.